Hello everybody, welcome to Zala Machine. It is a Sunday afternoon. I just came back from a short vacation last night and I got word that my first day gone, somebody crashed the machine, crashed it bad. He was running my program I left for him. The program is good. It was an operator error. I know what happened. I spoke with the operator. I understand what happened. It is fixable, I believe. So he crashed a DMC Korean turning center and ripped the turret off the machine. Severed the bolts by smashing it into the spinning chuck while doing setup. Well, actually while running a part, while running the program. It was his mistake, he admitted it. No harm, no foul. Luckily, he didn't get hurt. Only thing bruised is his ego. And here's the turret. I believe that's most of the damage right here. So this is the impact point. The bolts got ripped out. Made a lot of noise, I'm sure. I say it's one, maybe in our top five crashes ever. I think I owe four of them. So my job tomorrow morning, Monday morning, is to get in here, put the turret on, make sure everything is good with the rotation, make sure everything is good with the shaft, get everything aligned, and then I'm sure the impact misaligned the headstock, and now the machine will be cutting a taper, and I'm sure it's a big taper. I'm gonna take some test cuts, and align the headstock, make sure it's perfectly in line. So that's my Monday morning. I'll keep you posted. Thank you for watching. Subscribe if you like these type of videos. Thanks. Zala Machine.